take a step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach.
Posted they're both together in a Laker game, and Dana White said he's working with Floyd to do a major event next year. So maybe it's McGregor in January, maybe it's Nate Diaz, maybe Masvidal. Yeah? Breaking news right now, live in Beverly Hills.
Wow. On the anniversary of Rocky, huh? That's wild.
So what do you think about Mayweather McGregor 2? Maybe the Khabib 1?
Mayweather Khabib. I think McGregor rematch is better.
More entertaining? Same result? 10 rounds or maybe less, more?
Well, let's see. We haven't seen McGregor in a long time. He's got to fight again.
Tell everybody that's where to crazy. Follow you on your Instagram.
Joy Taylor on The Herd, weekdays on FS1, noon to 3.
Joy. Jim!
What do you like?
What do I like?
A Pacquiao rematch?
Nothing I'm interested in.
Really?
No. But they'll make a gazillion dollars, good for them. But as a fight,
he's going to do the fight with Dana White.
He's real.
What? So Larry Merchant says Mayweather and Pacquiao can make millions, but he's not feeling
that.
Larry Merchant used to be on HBO, used to broadcast boxing.
Do you know who we are?
No, who are you guys?
No, you're fine. Okay, bye.
Bye.
My tribe is
yeah, I don't know. But Larry Merchant.
Okay.
Merchant, as you guys heard, are you guys, did we lose the picture? Because I just got an incoming call. Mayweather just announced that he's coming out of retirement.
No, I didn't.
What do you think about that?
I got no clue. I don't know.
Dana White said that he's going to work.
Clue.
Okay, who's the BMF?
No idea.
Who's the BMF right now?
Huh?
MMA.
That girl right there, Ava Knight.
I know Ava. What's up, Ava?
Hey,
how are you?
Right,
are you teaching him some MMA moves? Are you choking him out?
I got the best MMA coaches in the world.
Yes, she does.
Isn't MMA amazing? Are you enjoying it?
I'm having a good time. I actually really like it.
Is it cooler to choke someone out than knocking them out?
I haven't choked anyone out yet. Except trying to get him.
Yeah. Well, congratulations on your debut.
No, she's not going to do it else.
She did great in her first fight in Bellator.
Yeah,
congratulations, you kicked ass. What's next? Do you know yet?
She's different.
Bellator, January 25th.
Yep.
Who's
the big card?
Who would you want to fight? Anybody yet?
You know, I don't really know anyone.
Yeah.
So
anyone can get it.
Exactly.
Last thing, what do you think of Canelo's last win?
I thought he was going to win from the get-go. I think even before the fight happened, I told everybody Canelo's going to get him with the overhand right, and that's exactly what happened.
What MMA coach is for Jay?
The most amazing thing about her is that our other coach, or my fellow coach with her, Randy Couture, held practice today for her 3 weeks after having a massive heart attack.
That's
amazing.
You're right,
2.5 hour wrestling practice for us today. He's fucked up.
One question for you. Israel Adesanya, John Jones, who wins?
Oh, Johnson was bigger than him. Yeah, John's the best we've ever seen.
All right, you were Jay. Stay tuned. FeasersReport.com. Stick back reporting. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FeasersReport.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach. Take a step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach.